Literally, we stopped for like half a second.
You gotta warn me about this shit before we start this.
We paused for a moment after I said
I wasn't in the zone.
And then it was like, before Zach was ready, I'm just like, we're back! Like, huh, what?
You expect me to be funny.
I didn't have my breathing exercises. Alright, so, should I keep the sock lever out?
If you want to. Do what you want.
I'm just, it's a lot of one-on-ones here.
I don't know, dude. You tell me. Once you go in and test it. Don't worry, that's the only one.
I don't trust you.
Or is it?
This is my world.
If you go up there, there's an enemy in there.
God, I hate this game.
Okay, maybe there wasn't. You can jump down there and skip the bulk of this area, but there's a lot of enemies at the ground floor.
I can see that.
There's a lot of enemies at the ground floor.
I won't do that.
Yeah, it's best to let them siphon to you.
See, this is...
And they're also all empowered, so they're going to be stronger than any of the enemies you've seen.
This is why...
Up to this point.
This is why I enjoy these games more for horror than actual horror games.
Oh, yeah, these games, like...
Because horror games don't do shit for me. You got afraid of Slender. Slender was, like, spoopy for you.
Yeah.
Me, it was like...
Yeah, most horror games, they rely on the jump scare. While these games, they rely on the feeling of dread.
Alright, hold on. Alright, hold on.
Eventually it'll die. I love how your character is supposed to be so strong that not even bullets can do, like, hardly any of the damage that you can do with just, like, swinging a hammer at
them. I like to point out that's almost the same with everything. I like to point out the enemies are so strong they take a bullet and it's like... Eh.
What the fuck, dude? Yeah.
Rude?
Fucking rude.
I'm checking every ceiling now.
Yeah, and there's where the enemy is. I was wrong the last time. Yeah, look how much fucking health that dude has. You better be careful, dude. You're about to get fucking ambushed.
Ow.
Yeah, the little guys can poison you here.
These guys can?
Yep.
No, they can't. I got hit by the big dude.
No, they have the red eyes, dude.
Oh.
See that?
Oh god, there's another!
Oh god, there's two more.
Oh!
Heals.
Yep. Oh, runs. Runs!
Heals, dude! Oh, you got the poison!
Did it.
Oh.
I started with dream, like, I'm not! Oh! And stop. I didn't look at what time we stopped. So I'm gonna say we stopped at 15. And started again.
Don't matter.
It matters to me. It makes it a lot easier to edit.
Yeah.
When we have a clear stop and go. Because when I'm editing and I have to watch everything, I don't want to have to watch the whole 15 minutes of it again. Because after I'm done editing the video,
I'm
I have to watch the game.
My own videos.
Well, no, because I have to in detail watch the video.
Yeah.
To edit it. Detail to make sure everything's good afterwards, export, check it again, upload it, make sure to upload it the same. I watched these videos 5 times. Where the fuck am I?
And it should be so exciting that you can't wait to watch them 5 times.
You have to be really exciting to do that. Achievement Hunter doesn't watch the videos once after they come out. I've recorded it, but good, fuck it.
Yeah.
This is the right way. This is the right way. Mm-hmm. It's the bridge.
Yeah, once you get past the part that you just died at, you get a shortcut.
That door? There's an enemy over here, I know it. I at least I remember there being one here. Maybe not.
You get a really good shortcut, too.
Good. There it is.
So you get to skip all of this shit.
Wham!
So by the way...
What?
You want to go and upgrade your shit before we...
I don't have souls.
You have blood gems. Or blood dew.
Is there a campfire before the beast?
No.
No, oh, there's a shortcut. Fucker. Beating the shit out of me. I'm gonna kill everything again. Get these extra souls because, you know, why not? Hopefully not die. God, this is the coolest weapon.
Yeah, losing your echoes would be pretty shitty at this point.
Yeah, I didn't have too many on me.
Hey, what level are you on real quick?
29, I think.
Yep. 29? That's about right for where you are, where you should be.
Yeah, I didn't have a lot of echoes on me because I had just leveled up.
Yeah, I beat the Bloodstar Beast at 26 when I knew what I was doing. Even that was difficult.
Yeah, so. You have to remember, I have, like, 5 levels on where I'm supposed... I, at least at one point, I had 5 levels for where I was supposed to be because I was,
because,
like,
you ground out for,
I grinded for the fucking Cleric Beast, and he couldn't fucking hurt me.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, fucking hell! Jesus! And I know I just said, like, it's not hugely important that
you fucking underestimated them, dude.
God damn it. I forgot how many were there. Fucking... Alright, you fuckers. I'm getting aggravated now. I don't need this.
I just want to get through, damn it.
Well, that guy has one hit. One of these guys have one hit.
Yeah, there we go.
So literally, 90% of that damage were 2 hits away. I got a Tempered Blood gemstone. I don't know what those do.
By the way, you should totally put some antidotes on your equip slots.
Yeah, that's actually a really good idea.
While we're doing some shit.
I think I maxed out how many I can have on me.
Really?
I think so. Yeah, 10. Can we talk about the fact that I fucking poison-proofed myself and died to poison?
Yeah? Well, that area is, like, really fucking difficult, dude. Like, it's really hard. Like, it took me hours to beat that area.
They see me. Oh!
The cross! Whee! I've never taken this way.
Yes, you have! You just told me you have! When I was up there, you said jump!
This is a different way.
Oh, this is, I guess this is where the... It's the ladder. So yeah, I guess not, because this is where I would have had to fight the dude.
Yeah. Oh yeah, so yeah, you can just skip half the area.
Yeah, I only took a tad bit of health.
Nice.
Because I'm smart.
You only wasted 5 blood vials.
Yeah!
On some of the easiest enemies in that game.
I don't need this shit right now.
Shoot it.
Alright.
Yeah! Nice throw, dude.
I'm proud of that one. Oops.
Ha! Take that, fiend!
That was an accident. I didn't mean it. Yeah, you better run. Where the fuck are you going?
He thought there was a guy behind him, obviously.
Alright, how do I use blood to get bullets?
Down, I believe, on the D-pad? Nope.
Up.
There it is.
Ow. There's 2 of them.
Yeah, these guys are pretty somewhat easily visceraled, if you know their attack patterns.
Oh, fuck, I got my fucking shit! Give it back, butt! Butch?
Give it back?
Oh no, wrong button. Oh!
Oh, dude. Oh, dude.
I'm fine. Everything's fine.
Oh, dude.
Everything's fine.
He just shot poison right in your mouth.
Everything's fine.
Right in your fucking mouth, dude.
Everything's fine.
There we go. You're good.
I wasn't sure if I should have taken the marshmallow or the antidote, so I went with the antidote. Come on, please get that reference.
The marshmallow or the antidote?
Come on, get that reference.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
No one will ever get that reference!
I have no idea what you're talking about.
In an episode of Billy and Mandy, Billy gets turned into chocolate, and he's got 4 choices. It's like milk chocolate cream... Crunchy marshmallow, or antidote.
Okay. I remember that now.
All I remember is marshmallow and antidote, because I do not remember the other two. Wait, what are the other guys? Where'd they come from last time?
They came from downstairs.
So how do I...
Pretty much you just have to kill this guy over here really quickly, and then You can just let them filter through
yeah,
the hallway.
See, I don't even think I have a level right now.
8,000, you totally have a level.
Which weapons?
Alright, hurry up, they're coming.
I hear them. Ow.
If you want to, you can escape through the hallway.
They're in the hallway.
Well, you can escape back the way you came. That's what I tend to do.
It's easier to focus on through the wall.
Oh, it works. Ow. If you say so, Mike.
Yeah, well, that didn't happen. Oh, God, there's more?
Yeah, there's a fucking ton of them, dude.
Okay, are there any more?
I don't know.
What is going on with my plate? Yeah, there's more here.
Well, there's definitely, there's like three or four of those guys.
They walk, so they're not too
yeah.
scary. Oh, God.
Get them!
I'm waiting.
Get them!
I'm waiting.
Get them! Get them!
Oh, fuck you. I'm not waiting. I'm gonna wait for a visual attack. If they stop moving, it's like... I mean, I might as well.
When they're literally just glass jawing it, waiting for you to kill
yeah,
them.
Yeah, it's like... God, the fucking noise those things make are terrifying.
Yeah, it's really scary.
Does that mean they know I'm here? They just make that noise.
They can just make that noise. Yeah, that dude. That's impressive, dude.
What?
The two that died up there.
I want to see it.
Oh, well. The world may never know.
I mean, he knows.
Yeah, but the world may never know.
Unless he tells us. But I guess that's the point of may never know. Hey, where you going? I saw you, and you saw me, and now we're a happy family. Where'd you go? where the fuck did... Ah, there you are. Hey, who are you trying to hit? Oh, God, he goes far. This reminds me of, like, the beginning enemies in Dark Souls. Where
yeah.
They're just like, I'm just gonna start swinging.
Yeah, pretty much. Except those enemies can't poison you.
Fuck you.
Stop yelling! She looked at
Jesus.
Me!
And he said, I'm sorry. What did you want again?
I said please, I just don't want to die.
Oh, yeah, right. I'm still going to try to murder you. I really hope you don't have plans tonight. I'm proud of that one. Alright, is that it?
I think so. If you don't hear them yelling anymore, they should be fine. Yeah, you're good. Get that item.
It's like weights ahead.
Yeah,
neat!
Just grab it and don't look behind you.
Fuck you. Is that the bloodstarved? No, that thing's hanging.
That's a bloodstarved beast.
God, there's more?
Yeah. There's only two in the game that you can fight. There's one here as a boss, and then they have one that shows
Weeks
up in the DLC.
Titan, therefore turn back. What the fuck is a Titan?
I have no fucking idea what they're talking about.
What the fuck is a Titan?
I don't know. Attack the Titan!
God! Time for rolling.
Don't worry about it.
You're not telling me something!
Grab that item. It's good for you. You're fine, dude. Wait, don't go that way. Go the other way, dude.
I'm running.
That's the way forward.
I'm running upstairs because I don't trust it, and everyone's like, we're about to die! And
you're fine.
No.
Oh, wait, wait, is there a thing back there?
Mm. Wait, did you see something?
That was probably a phantom.
Yep, looks like it. Alright, let's go.
Alright, we got through that area, though. There's just a few more crows, and then you can access the shortcut, and we can end the episode and go there.
Alright, good.
Turn left.
Just looking for items?
There's a fuck ton of crows back there, but there's an item.
Wait, is this left? This is right. This is left.
No.
I mean, fuck. I
want
to go right first
want,
to see
no,
if
no,
I,
no,
no,
you
want to
go
no.
the other way.
Okay. I want to see if there were items over there. Is that the way I need to go?
Yeah, that other way is the way you need to go.
Okay.
This is just items.
Okay.
What a fucking ton of crows.
Ah! Keep swinging, you'll kill them eventually. Unless they kill me, actually.
Eventually one of us is gonna die.
Actually, a lot of them have died, so, I mean... Yeah. Sorry about your life, Frank.
Okay, Bloodstone Shards, that's worth it. I was just saying, it's like, how shitty would it be if you went through all of that to get rocks?
You got a pebble, fuck!
Okay, so that's all you need from there.
Where's the shortcut?
That's the other way.
Oh!
You just wanted to get through those guys to get the rocks.
Yeah.
It's over to the right wall, I believe?
Wait, this... Wait.
Not
coming
that way,
here?
That's where you came
here?
From, but just keep going forward on the right
okay.
wall. Okay. I think... Yeah, just keep going. Oh, wait, what's down there?
Death.
That might be the shortcut. Get that item. Oh, no, there's the shortcut.
Mole death.
Right there.
Mole death?
No, climb up the ladder.
But does the ladder lead to death?
No.
Okay.
Now I remember.
Now I remember.
This is where the fucking gun guy was.
Now I remember it does what? Oh, I didn't get a shit, did I?
What?
I didn't get a shit.
Oh, yeah, you did get a shit. But now you can, because you're here. How fucking crazy is that shit?
Was that I forgot that I didn't get a shit?
No, or? The fact that shortcut's there.
Well, because the FromSoftware, the developers or publishers?
Developers.
Alright. Well, FromSoftware, low-level design is ingenious.
Yeah, it's insane.
Minus figuring out the way to get to the fucking thief town where you fight the copper demon in Dark Souls 1.
Yeah.
That's fucking retarded. But everything else is really well done.
I got the powder keg on the badge.
I'm gonna go blow shit up. Oh, fuck. No. I thought I was falling.
Yeah, so pretty much with that, you can get the thing that guy was wielding, which allows you to pack a whole bunch of powder into your weapon, and then you can do a heart attack and make it explode.
When you said the thing he was wielding, I thought you were talking about the machine gun. I'm like, I get a machine gun?
You get a machine gun eventually, but that's a DLC thing. And then you can also get the rifle spear, which is one of my favorite weapons in the game.
That thing sounds powerful as shit!
Well, pretty much its heart attack is a charge.
Besides being useless against bosses.
It does a lot of damage, but it also scales off of Blood Tinge, so if you're not using...
Yeah.
If you're not using Blood Tinge, then it's fucking useless.
So for me, it'd be useless since I'm focusing skill. That's my issue with these games, because it's like...
There needs to be a way to respec, pretty much.
Yeah, because you run in... For me, I would have been focusing strength so I could do more damage, and then I would have found... Well, I would have never found these without you, but... Why even lie about it? I would have...
You would have been using the... You would have been using the sock lever.
I would have stopped playing.
Yeah. But yeah, the... Blades of Mercy are definitely some of the most fun weapons in the game.
Oh, I'm having a blast now. I just want to see what's here now. Blades of Mercy I have. The rifle spear. I can get that now.
Yeah.
And the Spike Driver.
The Spike Driver. How fucking cool a name is the Spike Driver. That's awesome, dude.
I can get Crow's Beak Mask.
Oh, yeah, you can get the Crow Armor, which is also really cool. But it would cost all of your souls for one piece of it.
One piece?
I knew you were going to say it.
Revenge! I don't know if we've ever had one piece in the show.
I don't think so. Line. But fuck it. One piece? Did you say one piece?
One piece?
Woo! Alright. So, yeah, you could use, you could probably use a blood dew and level up again.
I'm gonna fucking upgrade
Yeah, you gotta upgrade your stuff. Yeah. I forgot.
Hey, look, he's here!
Workshop.
He's like, well,
fortify the weapons to Blade of Mercy +2.
That'd be +3.
+3.
Bam!
And then you gotta start getting a twin blood shard, so. Oh. Unless, wait. Do you want to upgrade your gun?
Nah. I don't use it for damage.
Then use the sock cleaver by all means. Yep.
Bam.
Cool beans.
Cool beans, we leveled up, we're good. I'm gonna catch you guys next time.
You should buy some bullets.
I should buy some bullets.
If you want to. I mean, you don't have to.
Bye!
Bye!
What are we doing?
Alright, let's buy some bullets and get back to...
All of the bullets.
Get back to where we were. Let's not run through the area again.
Alright.